In this Canva tutorial, I'm going to show you what's new with Canva, which is the best graphic design tool since it just released today its newest version, Canva 2.0. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have an account with Canva yet, click the link in the description box below to create one right away. It's totally free, so you can start designing right away. So, what are the new features that you can expect to find in Canva 2.0? First off, Canva redesigned its dashboard once you log in. So, instead of having to search option by option until you find the template you wish to customize, you can just search for it in the search bar. Looking for a Pinterest graphic? Done! Need to edit your email header? Done. Want to create a sales pitch? Done as well. There are over 800 design categories that you can search from, so creating a new design has never been easier or faster. Okay, so say we want to edit this pitch deck presentation. All we have to do is click on it to access its unique editor. And there are a number of things you can do here as well. You can click on this arrow on the left-hand side panel to design in full screen. Want to bring back the customization options? Just click on any of the options on the left-hand side panel again to bring them back. Now, let's say that we've created a powerful sales pitch presentation that we want to add to our website or blog. With the new Present option, which you can access under the Publish drop-down on the top right-hand side, you can publish your slideshow as a billboard. Just click on Present, like I just did, and select Autoplay or Autoplay Looping from the options that pop up. Another publish feature includes the ability to publish your designs directly to your social media feed. There is no more need to download the design and then open up Facebook, for instance. From the same publish dropdown on the top right-hand side, you can click on social media to publish your design directly to your Facebook page, Facebook profile, LinkedIn company page, LinkedIn profile, Pinterest, Twitter, and WeChat. You can also publish the design as an animation, embed your design on your own website, and the best part is that it will always automatically update whenever you make a change. You can create a template out of your designs for you to customize in the future over and over and over again. You can publish your design as a beautiful responsive website. And lastly, you can display your design publicly on your Canva profile. And here are some new Canva 2.0 features coming your way shortly. You'll be able to schedule your Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and LinkedIn posts hours, days, or weeks in advance with Canva Schedule. And it'll automatically post them according to the plan you've set. You'll be able to use Presenter View with notes for your presentations. You'll be able to make your designs as interactive as possible by embedding YouTube videos, GIFs, tweets, Facebook posts, and Spotify songs, to name a few, into your presentations and websites. You'll be able to create stacked bar charts for even sexier data. You'll be able to make your designs iconic by adding emoji. And lastly, you'll be able to use Canva 2.0 as a mobile web app, so you can customize your design from whatever location you are in. So get excited! There are a lot of new and improved features coming your way with Canva 2.0 to ensure that you can design anything and publish your designs anywhere. Again, the link to sign up for Canva is in the description box below. I now want to hear from you. What new Canva 2.0 feature are you most excited to try out? Leave your answer in the comments below. If you're interested in learning about even more brilliant tools you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.